divide 1012 by 2. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 1012 here, 2 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1 and here 2. 1 is smaller than 2, so we should take 2 numbers 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 5s 10. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 1 down. Now here we have 1 and here 2. 1 is smaller than 2. So we should bring down the second number. And the rule to bring down second number is put 0 here. Then only we can bring this number down. So 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Now we subtract. We get 0. No more numbers to bring it down. So we stop here. This is our remainder and this is our quotient.